Jeremy, start it.
This end, right hand side, left one.
Exercise number one. Second spree. Back in the circle.
Starting 11 for this match down in Marseille. And Marseille, of course, fielding a team full of old Arsenal players like Guendouzi, Kolasinac, Alexis Sanchez there as well, of course, and Nuno Tavares, currently on loan in Marseille from Arsenal. he's been doing well there this season on loan. Alexis Sanchez has scored a couple of goals in the Champions League so far. Doozy has got a couple as well. And as for Marseille, they're not doing so well in Ligue 1 at the moment. They're fifth, and their recent form has been shaky. But a reminder, they lost at Spurs in the first game 2-0. Then they beat Sporting twice. Having lost to Frankfurt, they need to win this game against Spurs. And if they do win, as I say, it could be a very interesting night. And Spurs in Marseille later on with Christian Stellini in the next press conference in France later on.
Good. right side is stuck. For the tough time, you have to.
Inside, it's not outside, just inside.
Start, left side, touch. Wait. Start. Here, huh?
Wait, us? Okay.